So I've been searching for a solution to get rid of this red stuff here, and I've tried everything, and there's a lot of complicated remedies to do it for. But what I figured is, all I have to use is this stuff. And once you pour it down, open it up, and you just, oops, that's no good. Don't do this at home. You do this. And just pour it around. Just pour around like this. And you leave it. Leave it for 30, 40 minutes, and then rinse it off, and you're done.